kid.
You're very welcome here. Our relations with countries of Latin America are obviously changing very rapidly for the better.
Bienvenidos a todos.
I'm very proud of the fact that I'm the first Israeli Prime Minister to visit any country south of Texas. And of course I had an opportunity to go first to Argentina, then to Colombia, then to Mexico. I intend to have another meeting in November, in September. We're going to Guatemala and for a regional meeting, so I'll have the opportunity to meet the leaders of all your countries. You're all parliamentarians, but as far as I'm concerned, you're all ambassadors. Now you're ambassadors of Israel and of the truth, and please convey it to your fellow citizens. It's very important for us that people will know Israel as it is. So here's something about Israel. You're sitting now in the seat of the Israeli government. It's here in Jerusalem. Right next to us is the Knesset, our parliament. It's in Jerusalem. Right next to that is the Supreme Court. It's in Jerusalem. The President's House, in Jerusalem. Jerusalem is the capital of Israel. And it will always be the capital of Israel. It's been the capital of Israel for 3,000 years. This is a description of our government under King Solomon, the son of King David, 3,000 years ago. Jerusalem has been our capital for 3,000 years, and it will be our capital forever. I'm very glad that Guatemala has moved its embassy. I'm very glad that Paraguay has moved its embassy. And I ask you, in addition to being Israel's ambassadors, to ask your governments to move their embassies to Jerusalem. So we can say next year in Jerusalem.